点引导众生开悟正果。
About 2,500 years ago, when Shakyamuni Buddha was still a prince, he witnessed the four sufferings of life, birth, old age, sickness and death. He told himself, I've got to find the way that leads to eternity. Thus, he gave up his throne and fortune in search for an enlightening master and the way to eternal liberation. Later, he was initiated by Dipankara Buddha and eventually reached Buddhahood. Shakyamuni Buddha's teachings were collected by his disciples as sutras. The large collection of sutras have continued to guide sentient beings even till this day.
在一般人的思维里，极有价值，罕有，又很不容易得到的东西，而且是人类所一直在追求的，我们才会称之为宝。今天您在上天的恩典及诸佛菩萨的祝福下求了道，得了三宝。这道就是当初佛陀及无往经来的修行者宗教家倾一生之力所追寻的永恒之路。过去因为天时未至，道是单传独授，得道者稀，修行者常有踏破铁鞋无觅处之憾。如今上天慈悲大开普度，得道者众，求道者可说是得来全不费功夫。虽然得道容易，也是自己累世佛缘根基深厚，祖上有德所致，所以当您求完道时，大家都给您道喜。
Generally, we call a precious, valuable, and rare item which is highly sought after as a treasure. Today, because of the grace of heaven and the blessings from all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, you have received Dao and the three treasures. Dao is the way to eternity that Shakyamuni Buddha, countless cultivators, and religious people have been searching all their lives. Before 1930, Dao was transmitted on a one-to-one basis. An enlightening master could only transmit Dao to a one-qualified individual because the timing for universal Dao transmission was not ripe. The number of people receiving Dao were scarce due to the lack of opportunity to meet with an enlightening master and receive Dao. What a pity! Because of the grace of heaven, now is the time for universal Dao transmission, and